name is Iris Franz, and today we're going to continue to talk about producer surplus. In particular, I want to show you how to find producer surplus graphically, and this is a tip. Graphically, the area of producer surplus is the area below the price received by the seller, I call that PS, above the supply curve, and the base of the triangle typically is a triangle, but sometimes producer surplus can be a trapezoid, typically it's a triangle. And the base of the triangle is from zero to the quantity supply in the market. And sometimes quantity supply is not equal to quantity demanded, depending on whether there's international trade or not. If there's international trade, in particular if there's import, then we know local quantity supply will be smaller than local quantity demanded, and the difference will be the import. So let's take a look. The first case is the simplest case where we have perfect competition and no tax. In that example, if there is no tax, then the price paid by the buyer will be the same as the price received by the seller. And the quantity supply will be equal to quantity demanded. That's just the equilibrium quantity. So you can see in this case, your producer surplus for the entire market is the area below the price received by the seller, which is just P star, that's equilibrium price, above the supply curve. And the base of the triangle is from zero to the quantity supply in the market. And in this case, it's just the same as quantity demanded, that's the equilibrium quantity. So your producer surplus is equal to triangle area P star AB. So that's the simplest case where we have perfect competition and no tax. So what happens if the government imposes a lump sum tax, say T dollars, and this T dollars is exactly between the price received by the seller and the price paid by the buyer. So think about it, it's actually quite straightforward. The buyer pays the price PB, and after that the government takes away T dollars, and the rest will go to the seller, so the rest will be PS. So you can see PS plus T is equal to PB. And in this case, our producer surplus will be the area below the price received by the seller, so that's PS, above the supply curve, and the base of this triangle is from zero to the quantity supply in the market. In this case, it's just the same as quantity demanded, that's just the equilibrium quantity Q star. So you can see when there's a tax, the producer surplus is equal to triangle area PS, C, D, and that's smaller than before. So that's the case of perfect competition with tax. Now we're going to move on with the third case, which is with international trade, that is with imports. So suppose international price is PI. So you can see the international price is lower than the local price, and therefore there will be imports. And suppose we're a small country, contrast to the rest of the world. So we are a price taker, and we take PI as given. In that case, where is our producer surplus? You can see given price PI, our quantity supplied locally is only QS, whereas our quantity demanded, look at price PI, our quantity demanded is here, QD, which is larger than QS. Therefore, the difference will be the imports. So where is our producer surplus? Again, you look at your tip. It's an area below the price received by the seller. Now the price is international price PI. So that's below the price. Above the supply curve, so our supply curve is here. So it's above this area. And the base of the triangle is from zero to the quantity supply in the market. And now our local quantity supply is only QS, it's not QD. So your triangle is PI, EF. So again, your producer surplus with imports is PI, EF. See, this is how small this is compared to that. And therefore, import competing industry, typically they'll lobby the government, tell the government, hey, we need tariff, we need some kind of protection to protect our industry. But then we all know that with tariff, there will be deadweight loss, and that could trigger retaliation from other countries. So if you'd like to know the effect of a tariff, you can go ahead and look at a video. But for now, you know that producer surplus is the area below the price received by the seller, above the supply curve, and the base of the triangle or trapezoid sometimes is from zero to the quantity supply in the market. Thanks for watching, and good luck with your studying.